When people told themselves their past with stories, explained their present with stories, foretold the future with stories, the best place by the fire was kept for the storyteller. One day in November, the queen died. Outside the palace, the leaves fell lamenting, reds and golds falling. Inside, weeping, the king, his three sons, his daughter. And the people filed slowly by to shed their own tears for the dear queen. But there was one among the mourners whose eyes were dry. Soul was cold, whose smile was sly.